Get ready, because you might have to stay behind me for some of these parts, because these things are strong.
Why is this guy flashing? I'm about to say, why is this guy flashing?
Because they're corrupted.
Okay.
And it takes a full mag on their strongest ones for me to kill them as well.
Wait, what?
Oh, it's because we're on ice. We've been frozen. We're in an ice cold area.
Hold on. Can I change my ability? No, I can't. I need more energy.
You can change it, but you won't be able to use it.
I'll level it up. Did I go the wrong way?
Yeah. There it is. Come down a level. Oh, not you, you bastard. Stay away. This thing's annoying. No, not another one. Let go of me, you shit.
You good?
Wrong door, this way.
The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity.
You hacked that one there on the right, I got this one here on the left.
I don't know how to hack though.
It's very easy, just line them up.
Wait, I'm gonna shot it,
Yeah, I'll end it. Yeah.
Is that the do you have a lamp to each other?
Wait, what did you do it?
Do I?
Yeah, they have to face each other.
Okay, I got it.
When you're lining them up, they gotta face each other. I've already done that side, so just do this other side over here.
What other side?
That thing. Oh, not this one. Come hack this one over here. Hang on.
Got it. You hacked the other one?
Yeah.
Why is the thing if something needs to be hacked? Oh, that's just me.
Oh, because you didn't hack the other one.
I did.
Hack it.
Oh, wait. We did, done. Holy
wait,
shit.
Did you...
There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key.
Come on. I did this before, but it glitched out on me for some stupid reason. I'm like, the last time I did this mission, it glitched out. Oh yeah, you remember that big fella?
Yeah.
We're gonna have to kill another one.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Chapter T's way weaker.
trying to put the drone.
Well, the drones are out, but he's all yours.
Go for it, help.
He's not that hard to kill. Ooh, there's a crate in there. Oh, screw this. Don't destroy that. You're destroying that for no reason.
How do you destroy it though?
Just keep hitting it. I'm just taking up a drone square. You're the only one that's actually hitting it. You've done all that damage yourself. There, Marlon deals damage over time.
Did it take too long?
He's a lot stronger than what I actually thought last time. I guess I did have my full energy last time as well.
What the fuck?
You can't deal no damage to him unless you take out the drones anyway. Because the drones supply the shield for him.
I'm gonna cluff by ammo.
Stupid. No, you know, I'm serious, let's end it.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got bored. I got bored watching you do with the rest of this level, fuck it. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. Seriously, I over jumped that.
What?
Yeah, you gotta be careful because more of these people spawn again. Wrong way, I just remembered. We gotta go down. Just ignore them and let's go. Wrong way. He has no head now. Do you know that if you get someone in the headshot, they lose their head? Oh yeah, we gotta go through the portal quick.
The device is set on overdrive. Get through the portal before it melts down.
Yes, finally, it's not gonna glitch like a son of a bitch. Yep, nope, it's fucked again.
Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission.
Oh, it's down level.
Not be returning anytime soon. That's it. The portal has collapsed. I've located the cache containing the Orokin archive. Get there now.
Coming or what? Because I feel like I'm kind of leaving you again. This is the part that I hate. Oh my fuck. Which way is it? Up or down? It's down, but how do we go down? No, I'm guessing this way. Nope, this is just a loot crate. In this area, you just loot. Here we go. Found it. Thank you. Oh my god. Last time I was trying to find this thing pissed me off.
You found the Orokin archive. You are one step closer to unleashing the Arkwing.
You happy, Daniel? Before you even get the bloody quest, you already have an Arkwing. Daniel.
Yeah.
Before you even have to do the quest, you already have the first part of the Arkwing. Wait, did you lose me? You lost me. Wrong way, Daniel.
What do you mean, Warren?
You're going the wrong way.
Oh.
Go through this door over here.
Yes, I see. You. What does L2 do?
Just aims if you got a pistol or anything.
Why have you got a melee weapon?
That I actually don't know. Oh, it makes them stronger. So it gives them energy.
Oh, this is the guy you're
using your melee weapon right now and you hold down L2. What?
The guy I'm fighting?
Where?
Right.
You're above me, I can't get to where you are.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah, that one. Now try to kill without a shield.
I'm dead.
Serious?
With bombs. I'm helping things at it. Did I help you?
Yeah. No, stop grabbing me. This thing always grabs me. It's annoying. Wait, did you come down?
No, I'm coming down now. Why am I purple?
I don't know, it's a debuff. Go to the teleporter. Just let's go before we get more of these F-moids in here. There, now there's no more. And we can leave, because there's no more.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, that took me so long just to get that bloody piece.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, you know how long apparently this stuff takes to build as well?
Terminal, I don't care. Fusion core, that was the thing you wanted?
No, not the fusion core. The fusion core is actually to combine them all. What I just got was blueprints for my arc wing.
Okay.
When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
Am I voting? This you? Oh, blueprint. Where?
I thought that was just to get the blueprints. Are you serious? That was to stop them from extracting the blueprints. Oh, why can't they just go straight?
Can I put something else now after this?
I'm waiting for bloody Black Ops.
Yeah.
It's got 18 minutes.
Because I might have a break soon. Get off and have a break.
My god. Shell soon.
Drop it. Yeah. And this is me.
The Orkin Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until.
So what are we doing?
I haven't been here before. You wanna go stealthy?
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig
site. Oh wait, you don't need to grab it anyway. Hey, there's a lot of dead bodies here already.
Be very stealthy.
Oh, because we're out in the cold, we're losing damage. Oh, we gotta be next to these heater things to regain our. So don't stay out in the cold for too long.
They're over here.
Huh? Oh. Not for very long.
What the fuck? I just wasted my javelin. Thing. Anyone up here?
Now we sneak. At least you got quiet things, I don't. Yeah, Daniel, so much sneaking. I'm still sneaking anyway.
Anything else?
Grab one of these green things that are shining.
Yeah, got it. What do we do now?
We need this to power the oh, that was one thing to hit. Why are you going... need these so then, because I got hit by ice. We need these to power up the power cores for me to extract the blueprints. We'll be sneaky. No, it's good. They're never here. Who cares? Just go down here. Go over to this lot. And then we'll go kapuya.
Oh, I dropped the
Why is he hanging in midair? Do you see this? He's hanging in midair.
Yeah, why? Wait, what?
He's hanging in midair.
Oh, yeah. I see him.
Oh. I just slashed him. Where down. Are That way. Just follow the way the waypoints are.
My character's holding it retardedly! My character's holding it retardedly.
Where do you keep spawning from? You know, just keep going. They're just gonna keep spawning anyway.
I think they blow mine up.
Whoops, I just broke the bridge.
Are you going to it?
We've got to finish this one here first. We Over. Need energy. If you see one of the big fellas kill him, he has a power core in the back. That's what we need. Now we go to the next dig site.
I got the power core thing. Tatum?
So do I. Ew.
I broke the game.
That's a lot of... Are you inside that rock?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, while all the people are still on your side.
I went straight through that rock.
Oh shit, they're coming fast. We got a speed boost. Speed jump the whole way.
Are we meant to climb up this? Tatum, where are you?
Climb to the very top of the mountain and then just go. Just follow where the waypoints are.
I'm where the elevator is.
No, you're in the wrong area then.
Okay. Oh, I'll see here. I'll see where it is. I'm going. I'll see you. Let's go.
Okay.
We're going to B.
Just go over to that one that's over there that we're already meant to be protecting right now. I'm just stopping these fellas from coming because of how many there is.
Oh, cool.
Well, this side's all cleared out. Just cleared them all out with my special ability.
We need another power cell for the excavator.
I've got one. Well, this doesn't seem like a very pleasant area that you've got here.
Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded. That's it. You found an Arkling Park blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready.
You want to just leave now, or you want to...
Is there any more? What have to do?
Nah, I found it. I've got it now.
Okay, I'm calm.
I thought you said you were coming. I thought you were taking me the whole time.
I'm pinging you, aren't I?
I've got no clue where I'm going, I'm just fluking it again. So don't criticize me if we're going the wrong way.
Leave me.
No, I got way too bleed out anyway. Might as well. Is it above me or is it below me? It's fucking below me, isn't it? Blow me, are you serious?
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
You didn't call the excavator, you dumb bitch.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
I'm done.
Don't revive yourself this time. Because I'm here at the thing.
What do you mean you got the thing?
The thing's just over here.
Oh, you got what the fuck? Oh, but you became Superman.
I can if you want me to.
Nice.
Thief's whip. That's new. Whoa. Oh, konnichiwa for the blueprint, motherfucker. Now I need to build it.
Is Black Ops near?
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
You ready?
We should be fine because I'm level 30. Oh, wait. We can actually get you some eggs. Yeah,
okay.
Sweet. Let's go.
Go, Sassin.
Yeah, that didn't exactly work out last time, did it? It sounds like it's metal. Your leg's like full metal. It does, eh?
Okay, be here.
It's because this stupid guy above me always starts shooting.
Oh,
Where's the dogs? The dogs should be around.
Oh shit, that was a big guy. Ninja vanish!
Where's the power core? He had one. There it is.
I ranked up, I ranked level 7. I'm down. Don't worry about me, Tatum.
Whoever said I was, this power core is being destroyed. I mean, just look at its life.
Holy shit. Let's go. That work. Oh, okay.
You're one creepy son of a bitch.
Leave me.
You know, fuck this. I'm down now.
Run, Adam.
Holy shit, that is one big Kubo. That is one big Kubo. That is one big puppy. Yep, I've never fought one of these. Oh, it's only level 4 actually, never mind. They're all level 4.
Yeah.
If these are around, that means their den's around.
It's on Ken's room?
That means their den should be around here somewhere, Daniel. You could get a Kubo away. Oh, they're just over here.
Where?
The eggs, if you destroy the den, you'll get an egg. See those big nest things just there? Destroy those, and you'll get an egg.
Okay. This one.
What? Stand on top of it.
I'm not afraid of no ghost. Holy shit.
These are the ones that got me into the game, because I love just chopping them up to shit.
Holy shit, buddy. I'm dead. Adam, sorry.
Where are you at for you to be dead?
Here.
Oh, I got exactly what I needed. You're gonna just have to use revives, because these things are crazy. Holy shit, what is this big fella? kind of need the power core up here, please.
Yep. I don't have any, and I'm getting grabbed.
No, don't destroy it on me again. No, there it goes. Gone. Wait, keep all their attention on you for a bit longer. I'm back, baby.
I'm dead, I think. No, I'm not. I'm still alive. What the fuck? Anything else?
Don't need it no more. This is gonna be a shit show trying to get back to excavation. You ready to run?
Keep jumping, keep running, or?
Just keep running.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator
has lost power. Find another
cell. Aw. Hit him. Let them keep occupied with that.
We'll I got something for him.
Why? I don't need it. That corpse launch. Did you see that corpse launch? Holy shit!
I know, right?
You didn't see, did you?
I think I did.
No, you didn't. Not from my perspective.
How far did it go?
That corpse, it went so far in the air that it literally despawned before it started falling down. It was still going up, and it still despawned. It was going up like a missile while it was despawning.